Bessie's come spend the 4th of July with me. So this is my little 4th of July vlog. It's not just the 4th of July, we are celebrating Mr. Alex's birthday. His birthday is actually June 8th, but that is also my mom's birthday, so we haven't had an opportunity to celebrate Mr. Alex yet, so we are celebrating him today. So the first thing that I had to do was get out the party stuff for the 4th of July. So I got our bracelets, our plates, and our napkins, which all came from the Dollar Tree. I didn't get too many decorations this year. Normally we don't actually celebrate the 4th of July. Then I got this little banner. Like, we'll go watch our neighbors put out fireworks, but that's about it. Then I found these little baskets on clearance at HEB. I found these aluminum pans at Dollar Tree. And then I found also on clearance at HEB these little star bowls that I thought were really cute. So that's pretty much it for our decorations. So the next thing I need to do before I start getting everything ready is I need to go pick up a few last minute things at Walmart. I went to the store yesterday and I thought I had everything, but you never have everything. You never have everything. So we're finishing up now, and now we're gonna go buy some fireworks. I am literally just buying a couple. Has anybody noticed the inflation on fireworks? Oh my god, it's crazy this year. Anyway, I spent under $15 and I just got mainly some sparklers. My neighbors always do a lot of really big fireworks, so I don't have to buy them. That's wonderful. And a couple little tanks. They didn't have the chickens this year. These little snappers. And then I also got the little frog. That's it. All of this was like $15. So now that I'm back home, I need to blow up this pool. It is blown up and it is taking up most of my living room. I am also starting to cook, so I have my beans going. I also found one more 4th of July decoration that I had bought, which are these little wands. And then I'm pulling out some Walmart clearance here of just little pool accessories and Tupperware that I might be using today. So after about 3 hours of filling the pool, it's finally ready and we are outside and the kids are enjoying their day. And after a few hours of them swimming, I came inside and finished dinner. They had the best time outside. They're so cute. So I made some rice, and then of course I made beans. This rice was so good. I also made some potato salad. And then of course we had sausages. And these were delicious. I love to make sausage wraps. That's my favorite. And then we finished off with some s'mores. Look at how giant these marshmallows are. I found these at Walmart and they're like vanilla s'more flavored marshmallows. They were so good. I put chocolate on the bottom and the top, and oh my god, these were so good. And I just baked them in the oven on 350 for literally like just a couple minutes. It only takes a couple minutes for them to get brown on top and just so gooey and chocolatey. Like, these were really messy, but they were worth it. They are always worth it. And then finally we finished off our night by going outside and watching the firework display that my neighbors did, lighting our little sparklers and our tanks, and just enjoying some good family time. So besties, what did you guys do today? Did you do anything special? I hope you all had an amazing day. Even if you don't celebrate the 4th of July, I hope you had an amazing day, and I hope you all got the day off from work.